Snow here again, and I am going to be doing more magic. I think a lot of people might like my magic tricks, so yeah, more magic. If you like it, then stay on the video and watch it, because why would you click on this video if you didn't even like magic? I can't think. First trick, you ready for this? This is gonna blow your mind. So I get this bongo here. There is nothing inside of it. You see something? That's my thumb. Okay, you ready for the magic? My bars. Steve, what? That is crazy. Now I'm gonna try again because seriously, there's nothing in here. I just have to see if this works. Experimenting. Now let's have a little try. Wait, there's something blocking the force. Whoa. Chill out, man. Hey guys, for my next trick, this is kind of shocking. Watch this. Okay, and watch for the magic again. Wow. Alright, so I'm just going to... Watch this. Okay. Whoa, I'm gonna try that again, actually. Wow. Okay, turn it back. Finally. Whoa! I'm pretty good at this, actually. This next trick is actually pretty inventive. Because if you ever need awards... I don't know why, but... If you want an award to show off, Luigi. If you want an award to show off, then you haven't got any. Watch this. See this whoopee cushion? Think again about that. It's actually an award. And look, this teddy bear. Check this out. The secrets a teddy bear can hold. Watch this. The ward straight behind the teddy. Seriously?
So if you ever need awards, just look in your general spots. I mean, like, seriously, it doesn't really matter because you can't turn them back. So you can't turn them back. But, yeah. So see you later, guys.
Hey guys, hope you enjoyed the video. And this is the 5th Super Cringe Magic Trick episode. What is going on? Thing is, I am uploading very fast videos. Probably know. It seems like a new video every day. More than one, maybe. But yeah. Probably a video on my channel. Probably a video on John's channel. And yeah. See you later, guys. Yeah.